Alright, I'm gonna play a little more Borderlands until my buddy Welshie gets it downloaded, and then I'll play with him, because his internet is god-awful. So, now we're on to this quest, gotta kill Bonehead, and Digistruct Module, whatever the fuck that is. Give me your money. I'm almost level 10, so I'm hoping I'll be able to actually do this. Guess we'll find out. Level 11, looks like. Little midget dude. This might not be too bad. Yeah, didn't like that? Oh, motherfucker. What the fuck is that? Did I get him?
I don't think he liked me.
There we go. Getting text messages. What do we got? Ooh, bone shredder. Oh. Did Dude falls on his ass every time he shoots, that's awesome. I know there's a guy up there, I can see him. Psycho. Gotta have the visuals dumbed down so that the stream's with hopefully no lag. Something good's gotta be in here. Something must be back here. Start paying more attention to those exploding barrels. We gotta turn in. So, Tiki. Let's do that real quick. They must have just respawned. Piss wash hurdle.
Time for a nice relaxing.
That right there is. Tribute, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the best, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know whoever wants to catch a ride with the scooter, man.
Oh, I gotta jump it first. Duh.
Did you just leap over piss-wash gully of one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome.
Blowing shit up. I don't understand why this isn't doing more damage. You.
Why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
On my way.